Yeah, people like to take that off the ball, innit? No, you must try and stay focused as much as possible. Yeah. You think all these people, yeah, that you're focusing your attention on, all these celebrities and that, they don't know you to give a fuck about you. Yeah? Just really check it. They don't know you know. They don't give a fuck about you. So you spending all your time reading about and watching all these videos about people's problems and entanglements and stuff like that and really getting into it. You're not just watching it for entertainment. It's like you're really divulging to that life, right? These people don't even know you. They don't give a fuck about you. Like you lot watching this right now, like I know some of you lot. I don't know what none of you lot look like apart from Quincy, because Quincy got a channel, innit? Yeah. Go check out Quincy's channel. Yeah. I know what Quincy looks like, yeah. But the rest of you lot, I don't know what you look like, but I feel like I know you. And we can have a conversation right now. You lot's just got my phone number. You lot can WhatsApp me. Yeah. You lot can call in right now if you want. Yeah. You lot can interact with me. Yeah. So if you're watching and you've invested time in me, that's a bit different, man. But these people that you're watching and investing time in, yeah, they don't give a fuck about you. They don't know you. And what can they teach you? You can't learn nothing from these people. The majority of them, you can't learn nothing from them. Man, like I said, the message I give, I can actually give you a personal message. I can actually say, boom, Dose of David, boom, Quincy, not just talk to the vast majority or whatever in it, and you just have to apply it to yourself. You lot can actually interact with me and talk to me. And you waste it. Don't waste your time with these celebrities, man. They don't know you, they don't give a fuck about you. Yeah. They just see you as a fan, that's it. They see you as a subordinate, someone beneath you, beneath them. They don't give a damn. Yeah. They don't care. They don't care about nobody. They only care about obviously themselves and their people, them, that's it. They don't care about no one who's watching them. Yeah. The only time they care about people is when them people are putting money in their pocket. Yeah. Oh, yeah. That's why I don't get involved with all these celebrities and what this person's doing and that or whatever. And yeah, some of the stories are funny, entertaining, and it, but that's about it. Yeah, I ain't gonna be doing no research and that. That is literally people out here, they can tell you everything about certain celebrities. Yeah? They can tell you everything about these celebrities and that. Not me, fam. Not me. Not me. Not me. Not me. Not me. Not me.